Nova Scotia Nominee Program, or NSNP, has 9 different streams. They vary from programs that are specific to international students, people with job offers, experienced entrepreneurs or senior managers, etc. But today, we're going to talk about the stream which doesn't require any job offer and has a processing time of 3 months only. And that is the Nova Scotia Labor Market Priorities stream. Hi, if this is your first time here, my name is Rashid Ali. I'm a regulated Canadian immigration consultant from Ontario, Canada. And in this channel, I share information about Canadian immigration, visas, entrepreneur interviews, so you get the right information in the least amount of time possible. So how does it work? To be eligible, you must have a valid express entry profile. As you know, you can only have a valid express entry profile if you meet some basic requirements, like you must have at least 1 year of skilled work experience in the last 10 years, you must be able to speak English or French, you must have taken a test to prove your English or French language skills with a score of at least CLB 7, and you must have enough funds to immigrate to Canada based on your family size. If you have a valid express entry profile, you can receive a letter of interest from the Nova Scotia government to submit a nomination application. So if you're interested in moving to Canada, you should have an active express entry profile at all times, as you never know when you can receive a letter of interest from a province. So the big question is, how can you receive this letter of interest? For Nova Scotia, let's look at the actual data. In November of last year, they selected those candidates who had a bachelor's degree or 3 or more years program, and they met this criteria. This was the key criteria, that they chose French as their first official language with a score of CLB 10 or higher, and they chose English as their second official language with a score of at least CLB 7 or higher. So basically, bilingual applicants with strong French language skills. That was the main criteria for the last round of invites. French language skills can give you a big edge. So overall, Nova Scotia government, the government of Canada, is focusing a lot on French speaking professionals. But for the round of invites before this one, they chose nurses with NOC 3012 with either English or French language at CLB 9 or higher, who had a bachelor's degree or completed a program of 3 or more years. So that round of invites was not only about French. Even if you didn't know French, you could have been invited. Before that, the invites have been sent to carpenters, which is NOC 7271, other financial officers, NOC 1114, programmers and interactive media developers, NOC 2174, motor vehicle body repairers, NOC 7322, or automotive service technicians, NOC 7321. Going back all the way to 2019, invites were also sent to advertising, marketing, or public relations professionals, which was NOC 1123 before the tier system, and social and community service workers, NOC 4212. The point is, you never know when you can get an invite. So having an up-to-date express entry profile can be very, very beneficial. Plus, in case of Nova Scotia and generally for many Canadian immigration programs, having good French language skills can be very helpful. So this particular labor market priority stream is one of 9 PNP programs for Nova Scotia. Nova Scotia is one of the 13 provinces and territories of Canada. There are skilled immigration programs, there are business immigration programs. In total, there are close to about 100 different immigration programs or work permit programs or visa programs for Canada. If you're interested in applying for Canadian immigration, or you can do it by yourself mostly, but do need some advice or review, we can book a professional consultation session. I will put a link in the description. If you're an entrepreneur or a senior manager, you should also watch this video on Nova Scotia Entrepreneur Stream. Thank you for watching. If you liked this video, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you in the next video.